great. Who was it that helped me escape? Do you know him? Damn it! I'm tired of your silence. Show him to me! Here! Now! Stupid creature! All right. At least, tell me where I must go.
Sobek, my master, desires this weapon. Your father was not worthy of carrying it, and neither are you!
Thank you. Don't come any closer.
You helped me once before, and now you do so again. Why? Who are you?
That isn't important right now. That weapon you are carrying, how did you come upon it?
There is a presence in the castle that guides me. It took me to it. It belonged to my father. I will use it to avenge his death, and that of my mother.
How did your mother die?
My father came to this castle many years ago when I was but a child. He came to destroy the evil that lives here. He never returned. He must have greatly angered the Dark Lord, for soon after, Dracula attacked the Brotherhood's stronghold with his legions. None survived. My mother was killed trying to keep me safe.
I see. So now you plan to face the Prince of Darkness alone. Your father was one of the greatest Brotherhood warriors that ever lived, yet he could not defeat Dracula. What makes you think that you can?
Did you know my father? Answer me. Did you know my father?
This I promise. You shall not stand alone against him. Thank you.